Why is the ceiling so low right here?
It's a tiny kitchen.
I saw a piece of this countertop outside.
Baltic brown, you remember when we first started flipping?
Yeah, that was the hot stuff.
What are you thinking here, Jeff? About 10,000?
12.
Huh. Oh, oh wow. This is
dude,
a big
check
room.
Check out these vaulted ceilings.
Oh my gosh, tell me that goes across.
If we could remove the wall and have actual vaulted ceilings in the kitchen, that would be awesome.
This wall may go up there and support that.
Worst case scenario, load bearing. What do you think it would cost to open this up?
You're talking 9, 10 grand?
If we bought this house to flip it and we had to leave the kitchen like that, we would never get a good exit price.
No.
Did you see this backyard?
Oh my God, it smells so bad out there. What?
Oh.
Where are you guys? Dude, we're working. Let's go.
That is
all right.
So bad.
Come on.
God.
What do you think it would cost to demo the patio cover, demo the spa area?
A couple thousand.
The pool doesn't look so bad.
Has dolphins in it.
Look at the eyelashes. Definitely gonna need to replaster this. I mean, you can see the cracks running all the way up.
We're probably looking at, I don't know, $7,000-$8,000.
I think so. Oh, tri-level.
So it's cool to have this room, but it
Why are you talking so loud?
It just kind of doesn't make sense. This feels like a basement.
With a bar.
I actually think this room's kind of cool. It could be a really great game
ballroom.
Like a game room.
If we can open up all this space right here, look how beautiful this room would be.
We have to.
Hello?
Oh my God, it's like a Christmas gone bad.
All right, what are you thinking here? 7,000, 8,000, Jeff?
That's the tiniest.
I think you should keep it.
Imagine trying to fit in that tub.
Well, we got a bedroom number one.
Another, oh God.
Oh my God.
Hang on. Step on the clean parts only.
Woo!
You can literally see where the bed was at.
What happened
this was,
in here?
This was the smoking room. This is all cigarette smoke.
Stop.
Whoa. Man, this is the master? Is the bathroom decent?
This is like grandma's bathroom.
100% we gotta expand it and make this bigger. 10, 12,000?
Yeah.
Obviously, we've already seen a whole bunch of investors here, so can you just take a better look? We gotta make a decision.
Okay. No cold water.
All right, what do you think about this house?
It definitely has potential. I think it's gonna be a lot more work than you think, though.
Whoa.
With the shoulder!
Don't get hurt on the first day, man.
While we're here, is it possible to cut into the ceilings to see if this wall's load bearing?
Yeah.
If we can open up this space and have vaulted ceilings with a huge kitchen overlooking the backyard, that would kill it.
Hello? Oh my God.
Careful. All right, this is do or die right here, man. If that thing is load-bearing, we're in trouble.
Well, it looks like we're good.
So we can just remove this wall, we're gonna have a vaulted ceiling.
Yeah.
Woo!
I don't even know how we got so lucky. How much?
Maybe 500 bucks for the soffit and 1,000 or so to take out the wall.
Best news ever.
Wow.
More money to spend on design.
That doesn't mean we're gonna spend more on design. That means we're gonna make more in profit. You've arrived.
What?
What are you wearing? Are you going snowboarding after this?
What are you always making fun of my clothing?
You look like you have a squirrel on your hoodie.
Well, first of all, this is faux fur. I'm almost a vegan, like 70%.
Oh, God.
Okay. I went to Paris, and it was cold, and I wanted to look fancy. She's just hating on me because she's dressed like a 9-year-old boy, and I look like I'm in a GQ magazine. I'm just saying. Anyways, I know my clothing looks amazing, but what do you think about this house?
It looks so much better opened up. It feels really big in here, and honestly, it kind of has like a cool mid-century vibe. What are you thinking for in here? I'm definitely thinking like a massive island.
Okay, so I had Jeff put the plumbing in here, so what I was thinking functionality-wise, dishwasher, sink, microwave drawer.
Okay.
What are you thinking about cabinet color?
So we have the opportunity to do something more mid-century modern here, right? How about dark wood grain cabinets, but flat panel? I'm really liking the idea, and we haven't done it in a while, waterfall countertop.
And then for uppers, why don't we do like a white flat panel, but instead of doing shiny like we normally do, why don't we do a matte?
I like that. Flooring, I think like a light wood. And then maybe backsplash, we can do something that stands out more.
Yeah, I think that'd look really, really good here.
I love these waterfall edges.
All right, so line this up nice. Maybe go your way a little bit. All right, get that glued in and finished up.
Oh, I just saw a bunch of colors. What is that?
Okay, relax. I just want to look at the kitchen for a second.
Looks nice.
Kitchen looks good. Mm-hmm. I like the two-tone. I feel like there's a little bit of lack of storage.
I thought the kitchen was gonna come out a little bit bigger, to be honest with you. I thought the island was gonna be a little bit bigger.
All right, so I brought a couple backsplash options.
You're already laughing, so let's see your weird options.
This one's really cool. It's totally unique.
Oh, come on. Wait, are you serious right now?
Yeah. Sometimes I don't wanna go with the same old tile that we've been doing over and over and over. It's exciting to try something new. Cool.
The only cool thing Super about this
century modern. Are you good with the shape?
The shape works, the color doesn't. Oh, there's more. I knew there's more. Normal tile. Huh? I like this one. This one I like it because it has white and it has blue in it, so it goes with the cabinets.
All right, we got it.
Okay.
Finished?
Yep.
Hey, what's going on?
I just got back from the dentist. Are you at the North Tustin house already?
Yeah, this place looks awesome. Hold on, I'm gonna flip the camera. Check out the outside. Look at this front door.
Oh my gosh. Most awesome, we had a good choice.
Here we go. Oh, those lights look rad. Look at those.
Yes.
It looks really so good in here. The house just feels bigger now, mostly because we got rid of that kitchen wall. It looks amazing. Look at this fireplace.
So pretty.
Woo-wee.
With all this rain, we couldn't stage the deck, but it looks really good.
Love it.
I can't believe there's a big spa on the ground right there. I love the tile. I like the contrast with the new deck.
That looks so cool.
Wow, look how nice this space looks right here. So it's not the biggest bathroom, but it actually looks cute. Let me show you the view from up here. All right, you want to see the bathroom?
It looks very wow.
This is the secondary bedroom right here.
Very nice.
And then we have another one right here.
Different rooms.
And here is our master.
Oh my gosh, it looks beautiful.
Let me see how I feel about these floors.
They look great.
You know, it goes with the look because it goes well with the cabinet, so it works.
Oh, I love the black hardware.
Oh, the shower, look at that.
The tile looks amazing.
The house looks good, it's on the market. I just wish it wasn't raining today because I don't think anyone's gonna show up.
Good luck, keep me posted.
The house has been on the market for about a month now and we've had almost no interest and zero offers. The weather definitely isn't helping us and we have to sell this house. I'm gonna have to lower the list price by $25,000 in hopes that more buyers show up. In the meantime, it's time to find another house to flip.